Hi guys, this is the little LiPo battery out of my Nano helicopter. This is the one that's got a nasty looking bulge in it, as though it's gone bad, and normally you expect them to catch fire or blow up when they've gone bad like this. So we're out in my garden and I just thought, I wonder what happens if I connect the positive and negative together. Will it actually catch fire or blow up? So we'll see what happens. Still no heat in it. Feels like there's gas in there. That's one and a half volts, so it's pretty flat anyway. Picking up power, isn't it? Obviously having it short-circuited ran it right down. And it's recovering. I've left this little LiPo battery out here in the garden all on its own, and as you can see it's recovered right up to 3.48 volts. When I shorted the terminals out and left it shorted out to see if it would actually catch fire, it went right down to about 1.5 or thereabouts. I've done nothing to it, I haven't charged it or anything, and it's just recovered all on its own. There's no heat in it at all, even though it does look quite puffed up. So, don't know what to do with it. Well, dispose of it, I suppose, because it does look puffy. Unless that's just the packaging for some reason.